When it comes to choosing the perfect presidential candidate, you want a person in office with proven leadership skills. Someone who's not afraid to speak their mind and tell it like it is. And that's why I'm endorsing Rasheed Wallace for President of the United States.
Rasheed, does it happen to you a lot where you have more fans than the local team?
Yeah.
How do you respond to that?
We everywhere. You know, that's just good fan support.
Love him or hate him, there's no one quite like Rasheed Wallace in the NBA. So I asked his teammates, what do they think of Sheed running for President of the United States?
What do you think about Rasheed Wallace as a presidential candidate? As a presidential candidate.
President for what?
United States of America.
Man, you kidding me.
Is that going to work?
No. I don't want to run in my country.
No. What do you think of that?
He'll get my vote.
Why?
He's Rasheed.
Is Rasheed? Yeah. Other than that, you're not sure?
Yeah, that's it. That's the only reason. He's Rasheed.
I don't know if she's ready for that.
No.
Over here, the president?
Yeah.
Oh, I don't know about that.
Why?
If you want Sheed as your president, you'll be, you know me, it'll be a lot of cussing.
But it'll be good for the country, no?
Yeah, I guess if you want him to cuss up a storm in front of your kids. But yeah.
As for Sheed himself, he told me he did not think he would do a very good job as president. In fact, he added that if he were president, the country would be in a worse situation than we are today.
Sheed, you'd make a great president.
I told you what I'd do. Send this mother country into more turmoil.
Still, if he ever decided to run, I wanted to know who would he choose as a running mate? Maybe his good friend, Mo Evans?
Mo Evans, vice president?
No, I need a crazy ass vice president. If I can't, I make Arnie president. Vice president.
Not a chance. Saying that.
From your experience, do you feel a championship this year?
Yeah, I feel it every year. You know, it's just a matter of going out and doing it.
For endorsing him, Rasheed came up with a nickname for me. He now calls me the Hebrew Heron. Do I look like a heron? I don't think so. But for those of you who are not familiar with wildlife, tell me if I look like that bird. In Los Angeles, Elie seckbach, the Hebrew Heron, reporting.
He on that good Hebrew Heron over there. That's what he talking
about.